it is inevitable that that's the way it is. And try and write back that say, definitely quote from Einstein. He said this, an interesting principle. In my opinion, the only salvation for civilization and the human race lies in the creation of a world government. The security of nations founded upon law. As long as sovereign states continue to have separate armaments and armament secrets, new world wars will be inevitable. And what we can't contemplate now with any of the communities, if we ever could, is another world war. Beijing is like opposite on the city with nuclear weapons very readily. India essentially speaks the same. Russia, of course, can do so. And the United States and other countries. We are in a world where a new world confrontation is here. According to Einstein,